I can signal my virtue.
Okay, you're live.
Okay.
Well,
your picture ain't up quite yet, but your sound is. All right.
Hey, good to go.
All right.
Shared.
Hey, everybody. We're Jazz with Friends. I'm Dexter Williams. This is Andrew Stevens.
Hey.
And joining us on drums is Carson Messer. We're going to start it off with a Bud Powell tune called Hallucinations. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. That was Hallucinations by Bud Powell, and we're going to keep it going with If I Should Lose You.
Thank you.
Oh, good.
Thanks. Well, speaking of the street, the next tune we're going to play is the Street Beat. Dexter and I have been listening to this old Charlie Parker bootleg called One Night in Birdland, and this is one of the ones they do. Yeah, and we love it. Okay, here we go.
Sure, silence my cell phone. So, this would be like bass drum,
bass trumpet. Drums. Wow.
Wow, yeah.
Okay.
You want to do those four bars?
Oh, yeah. Four bars of hi-hat.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
yeah. Let's go. You know what? This is a really pretty tune called I'll Close My Eyes.
Oh, yes. All right, let's do it.
Oh, yeah, just me and Andrew at the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
Until you feel like coming in.
Sounds good.
Maybe even at the beginning. Yeah, let me check actually the time. 7:56. Oh, we're good. We're kind of perfect, I think.
Okay, great.
Time-wise.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to follow that up with Whispering, a very old trad tune. And we have a little surprise for all of you. Okay, so solos and then drums. And then the surprise.
don't oversell it.
I just started it, right?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Yeah.
takes a lot more air than bass.
You want to announce the closer?
Yeah, sure. We're going to close it out with a nice tune that we've been liking lately, and we're going to feature Carson a little bit more on this one. It's a tune called Aerogen.
We'll be right back.
Thanks. That was the first set. We'll see you in a few minutes.
Thank you.
Awesome. Woo, that was fun.
Live, but turn the sound down, I think.
That is a barn burn.
four. Thank you.
Gone with the Wind.
You want to say it?
Yeah, Gone with the Wind is next. The tune you just heard is from My Fair Lady, right? It's from My Fair Lady. It's called I Could Have Danced All Night. But this one's different. This is Gone with the Wind. Was that clear?
Thanks. That was Gone with the Wind. And we're going to follow it up with What's New. One of the only question songs.
I could have danced all night.
Thank you.
Cool Blues?
Cool Blues. Cool Blues? Another question. yeah.
Yeah.
Or, I mean, I don't know why I looked at you.
Thank you. Cool. Check the time.
Charlie Parker's Cool Blues. How are we doing on time?
We got 14 minutes.
Sounds like two tunes, maybe three. We'll see how this one goes. We're going to follow that one up with You Stepped Out of a Dream.
You stepped out of a
dream? Stepped into a dream. You want to take the first solo?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for listening, everyone. We've come to our last tune. This one is a real old one. First recorded in 1922 and written by the great Kid Ory, who was, among other things, the trombone player in most of Louis Armstrong's Hot 5 and 7 recordings. Yeah, we recently learned it off of a CD of the Sunset Music Company, which was a great trad jazz band in California in the late 70s, and they have some of their albums for sale here, so check them out if you like old jazz. And again, thanks so much for listening. This is Dexter Williams on bass and trombone, Carson Messer on drums,
yeah,
a rare public appearance on drums, and I'm Andrew Stevens. Thanks so much.
That's a good sign. Yeah.
I'll just hold a little seat for you.
Thanks so much. We're Jazz with Friends. I'm Dexter. This is Andrew. This is Carson. Thanks for listening. Have a good night. Mm.
Oh. Wow, I was really tired at the end of that.
It sounded great though.